got this covered.
Feel the darkness.
Feel.
This is starting to bore me. Shall we end this? You.
For once, a brilliant idea.
You treacherous!
Thanks to you, Maliketh, I am one step closer to my rightful place. On Midgardia's throne.
Loki, what is the meaning of this?
Still falling for my tricks after all these ages, brother. 'Tis no wonder why your beloved hammer abandoned you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a realm to conquer.
Loki!
Asgard, Midgardia, everything you touch crumbles to dust, brother. Malekith almost got the best of you for Odin's sake. No, no, no. Our realm deserves a king who believes in himself. And no one believes in themselves more than Loki. Now, more than ever.
Loki!
Thank you.
curse you!
Must we leave that accursed thing open?
What's the matter, Whelp? The cold too much for you?
Ruling Midgardia means nothing if its people are frozen solid.
Do not worry, boy. Laufey keeps his word.
He had better. Worlds depend on it.
No more time to spare. Let us make haste.
Your pathetic attempts will make no difference. Soon, all of the realms will be frozen solid. And then, they shall belong to me.
It would be my honor to share this epic moment with you, but my brother would suffer far more if we kept him alive, so that he could witness our reign over his beloved Midgardia.
Step aside, or you die with him.
Yet another father who ignores me. A shame.
Loki, but why?
To force you to see the truth. You fool. I may never be worthy to rule. But you always have been. Brother. Now go.
In your name, brother, I shall!
should have worked.
Hello?
You have not won yet, little man. The cold still comes for you all. By Odin's beard! Loki, no!
This is the only way. You know that. Be a good king.
My brother!
You seek the World Tree Seed. It is yours to take. I only hope it was worth the price.